We'll be having classes starting in the fall at these five locations: the Lee County campus in Bishopville, at the Effie DeBose campus in Manning, at the Kershaw County campus in Camden, down at our Health Sciences Center downtown, and here on the main campus. And we will be able to simultaneously connect the classrooms and have classes so that students, wherever they are, can participate in a class here at the main campus or wherever, so that they don't have to travel, they save time and money, the instructors don't have to travel, and it's just a really neat process of using technology to improve learning and access. There's a large monitor that would display the instructor or the instructor's computer screen, or the other campus, the other classroom, and the students would be able to see whatever the instructor was presenting. There are microphones in the ceiling that would pick up the audio from the instructor and from the students and from the classes, and there are speakers that would then also share that audio with the other classes. So the instructor might not be in the room with the students, but he or she would still be teaching just like a regular class. Now we can offer a class where we mainly have had a few students at the main campus and a few students at an outreach location. Now we're able to offer the higher level courses at outreach locations and more courses so that students would have better access. To me, it's a very exciting way to learn. Learning is social. So this is another way that we can help students, and I really do see it as a gift to students. The technology is being put in place just for students to have more students be able to receive the benefits of a college education, which is what we're all about.